Okay, so shall we start now?
Before start the conversation, I want to confirm with you.
Yep.
Because yesterday I rewatched our previous video.
Mm-hmm.
I noticed some video. In some video, your voice have the echo.
Ah, yep. Mm. Yep.
So, if next time, if you hear any echo, then you can tell me. Then we record again.
Okay. Yep.
Okay. So we start a conversation already.
Okay. Yeah. So our topic today is talking about what do women like to spend money on.
Yeah.
Yep. So do you want to start first?
No.
All right. Okay, so the first thing I want to talk about is shopping.
Mm.
Shopping to them is it's like a hobby for every woman.
Mm.
Yeah, they like to spend their time shopping and with their friends or with their boyfriends.
Mm.
Yep. So when doing shopping, then more or less we will spend some money. Yeah, and many of the time actually doing shopping, we go to the shops that selling clothes,
mm.
and then maybe shoes. And for a woman, they will go to shops like selling some cosmetic products.
Yeah,
so this is actually a very big portion of their spending.
Mm.
Spending on clothes, shoes, cosmetic products.
Mm.
Yeah, including perfume. Yeah, 2 days ago we talked about men will buy perfume. Yeah. Mm. For girl, I think they will buy two.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. But for clothes and shoes, usually spend more than men.
Mm.
Are you agree?
Sure.
Mm. Yep. And maybe we can make a conclusion that girls they care more about their appearance than men in average.
Mm.
Yep. And then the other spending is on it's actually on hair, skin, nails.
Mm.
Yeah, this is another part, and it's also for the purpose of beauty.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So for this part, I think for men, we don't really cost a lot.
Yeah.
We don't really spend a lot of money on these kind of things. And for haircut and maybe for men, we just spend 10 or 20 a month.
Mm.
Yeah, for girls, if they want to have some, normal price haircut, yep, then it's already higher than men.
Mm.
Mm, yeah, because they have longer hair.
Yeah, they have longer hair, but they actually cut short. Yeah, they actually cut the hair lesser than men.
Mm. One mm. funny thing is that every time my girlfriend go to has her hair cut,
mm.
and then most of the time I won't notice.
Oh.
Yeah, and then she asked me something like do you find me different today? Look different today. And then at first I don't know what she wants to say. Yeah, but now I know about that. Whenever she asks about this, yeah, I will trying to look at her hair. Yeah.
Yeah. Next
Okay.
time she asks you the same question, but it's not hair. It's not about hair.
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah. And then for hair, they not only has their hair cut, and then they will have their hair dye, I mean to change the color. Maybe every year or half twice a year.
Yeah.
Yep. And then yeah, talk about face and skin. Generally they'll have some spending on this, like face mask or going to the doing the facial. I'm not sure whether I'm using the correct words. Yeah. And then yeah, so shopping and these beauty products and services, I think is the biggest part of their spending. Yeah, there is one more, which is dessert. Yeah, for this, I need to combine with another activities which they hang out with their friends. Yeah, because hanging out with friends, we need to find something to do, right? Yeah, not just go out and then walk around. Maybe men will do this, but for girls, yeah, they like to find a place and then sit down, have a chat. So dessert is a normal things to them. Yeah, they like desserts very much. Yeah. So yeah, so this is also a part of spending to them. Yep. And last time we talked about some courses which men will trying to buy some courses to attend, trying to improve themselves, like how to make money, how to invest. Yeah, for girl, apparently they don't involve so much in investment. Yeah, but they also will try to look for some courses which teach them to make up. Yeah. So the nature of the courses is different. Yeah, but they also attend courses, spend money on those courses. And for other courses like how to cook something, make dessert, yeah, they also will attend. But nowadays, there are a lot of channels to get these informations, like YouTube, like Xiaohongshu. Yeah, so they are basically free.
One funny thing I want to tell you. Yeah, my girlfriend forced me to install the Xiaohongshu because her phone don't have enough storage.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that is a good apps, right? I didn't have that apps in my phone, but I believe that there are a lot of things to see in that apps.
I seldom click inside the
Yeah,
apps.
the apps isn't
Yeah, I more like another book. Another color book.
Oh, which color?
Yellow.
Yellow. Okay.
Favorite topic.
Yeah, so actually I have finished my sharings today.
Just now you talk about the dessert. I found that it is not about dessert, but also, is it?
Yep.
And look at the girl's Instagram. You can notice this. And about the hair, yeah, there's also one interesting thing, which is, do you know some haircut shop is managed by the Indian in Malaysia? Yeah.
It's the cheapest one, right?
Yeah, it's a really cheap one. And Singapore also have many this type of haircut shop.
Oh.
But I can find the similarity. A girl wouldn't go this kind of shop.
Yeah.
Haircut. Only men will do this.
Yep. And for this, I'm not sure whether the 剪发师 know how to cut the hair of women.
And men normally will tell the 剪发师 yeah, cut short.
So maybe
they only know how to cut short. So this doesn't apply to girl because they always say yeah, little enough. Okay. And I found this one category is jewelry. But I found that most of the buyer of jewelry is not girl, it's actually the man. Jewelry and give to girl.
The user and the buyer different.
so maybe we miss some point in the topic before yesterday. And about other things I can think of about what thing a woman like to spend. One I can think is the traveling. Girl like traveling more than men. Do you agree?
Yes, agree.
And besides of travel, I actually consider this thing together, traveling and also the concert. And also the Twitter, the cinema.
Movie.
So do you attend any concert before?
Not really.
I also don't have this kind of experience. By wish to attend the concert, which is my favorite singer. I think you also want to attend. You also want to attend.
Jam Chang.
The jam concert. Listen on YouTube.
It's different, the environment.
Okay, and beside of this, the first is the jewelry, but a woman is the user. And the traveling and concert and Twitter. Another thing I can think of is, I can find, okay. In the main topic, we talk about the cost, like the investing cost. And also some other communication course, and also some like
management skill.
Yeah, marketing.
Yeah.
And good. I also can find one course. But technically, this is not the course. This is they join a community. This community, I call this is the direct marketing, 直销.
Yeah. And like Mary Kay, right?
Yeah, and also like Amway or yeah, there are many, like the Atomy or is it Atomy? Yeah.
Atomy, yeah, it's a Korean brand, right?
Yeah. So, previously I noticed that there are only housewives in these communities. But now I found that many young girls also also join this community.
Yep. Yeah. And I believe that many of them will think like since they use these products quite a lot, so why don't they join?
Yeah. But this product is very expensive, right? Compared to the mass product.
Yeah,
for example, like toothpaste, we have like the Colgate. And also for example, like the crop detail or I miss the CE gun or CE. this direct marketing company brand also have sold this product, but the price is like double or triple. Okay, so I think that's all. This is my shape.
Yep. Yep. Okay, so anything else to add in for today?
No.
Yeah, me neither. Okay, so let's put an end here for today.
Okay, goodbye.
Yeah, thanks, Emery. Goodbye.
That's all for today's conversation. How do you feel? Did you enjoy the conversation? Please tell us what you think of our conversation, and sometimes you may include one or two critical thinking questions in the comments. I know it's very hard to answer for most of the people, but if you have quote-unquote critical answers for this critical question, please share it with us. And we are not native speakers. If you found any vocab or grammar mistakes that we made, please also comment to let us know, because we want to learn more and improve ourselves. Remember to like and subscribe to us. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.